Hello guys, this is Rich of Rich TV and welcome back to my channel. But before we start the devotional guys, we'd like to shout out to Paul and Percy channel na napunta rito at na-join sa devotional. God bless and shout out to Melvin TV, Shim Lee, The Galgos Blog, Francis Laico, SSCTV of Korea, Rosel Badong, Seisha Love, Jocelyn Custodio, Rosalito Blog, Honey Love, Molik Salamada, Debs Bilia, Juan Antonio Balmoria, Liba Coteco, Heart Bilieta, Loris Channel, Heart Ponsalan, Pamilya Lagan Channel, Dias Pakadalhin, Retro Blog, 24/7, Midnight Jane, Always Online, Pony Blog, 4 Months Work, Michael Aburita, Yans TV, Psyche Crayon, and even to those who did not join us during the premiere but still napunta pa rin dito para manood at makinig sa devotional. God bless us all, guys. Kumusta po yung Sunday natin guys? Sana nakapagsimba tayo together with the members of our family. Kasi nga yung sinasabi na the family that prays together stays together. Sana ganun guys. Hindi yung magulo na pamilya. Hindi naman tayo nag-dream ng family na magulo, di ba? Yung family na dream natin is a peaceful family and a happy family. Okay guys, let's now continue with our devotional. Let's open our Bible to Ephesians chapter 4 verses 32 to Ephesians chapter 5 verse 10. Still guys, I'm using the devotional study Bible because the words you see is so simplified na maintindihan talaga natin. Okay, the word of the Lord in Ephesians chapter 4 verse 32 to chapter 5 verse 10 says, "Be kind and compassionate to one another, forgiving each other, just as in Christ God forgave you. Be imitators of God, therefore, as dear loved children, and live a life of love, just as Christ loved us and gave himself up for us as a fragrant offering and sacrifice to God. But among you, there must not be even a hint of sexual immorality or any kind of impurity or of greed, because these are improper for God's holy people. Nor should there be obscenity, foolish talk, or coarse joking, which are out of place, but rather thanksgiving. For of this you can be sure, no immoral, impure, or greedy person, such a man, is an idolater, has any inheritance in the kingdom of God and of God. Let no one deceive you with empty words, for because of such things, God's wrath come on those who are dissolute. Therefore, do not be partners with them. For you were once darkness, but now you are light in the Lord. Live as children of light, for the fruit of the light consists in all goodness, righteousness, and truth, and find out what pleases the Lord. Amen and amen." I guess as I pray, Father, we really want to live a life the way you live your life here on earth, okay? Napakatao ka, though you are a God, O Lord God. Lord, help us to follow your example. We really long to be like it, especially that we are also preparing ourselves to live with you in your kingdom of heaven someday. Prepare us, O God. Help us as we make preparation to be with you, to be with your greater glory. Thank you that you are not ignoring us, O God. Thank you that you are making us perfect the way you are perfect as our God. Yes, Lord, bless this people, mga kapatid na dito ngayon. Bless them sa mga endeavors nila, sa pagkakayod ng bawat isa in order to gain something to support the family and even the people around us. Thank you, God, that you are going to honor the work of each one's hand, O Lord God. Yes, Lord, we commit all these things to you. In this name we pray. Amen and amen. Okay, guys, our focus verse for this evening is found in Ephesians chapter 5, verse 1 and 2, and it says, follow God's example, therefore, as dearly loved children and walk in the way of love. So the title of the devotion for this evening, guys, is Children of God. I once spoke at a secular conference for childless couples, heartbroken over their infertility. Many attendees despaired at their future. Having walked the childless path too, I tried to encourage them. You can have meaningful identity without becoming parents, I said. I believe you are fearfully and wonderfully made, and there is new purpose for you to find. A woman later approached me in tears. Thank you, she said. I felt worthless being childless and needed to hear that I am fearfully and wonderfully made. I asked the woman if she was a believer in Jesus. I walked away from God years ago, she said, but I need a relationship with him. Times like this remind me of how profound the gospel is. Some identify as like mother and father, and hard for some to attain. Others, like those based on a career, can be lost through unemployment. But through Jesus, we become God's dearly loved children, an identity that can never be stolen, and then we can walk in the way of love. A life purpose that transcends any rule or employment status. All human beings are fearfully and wonderfully made, and those who follow Jesus become children of God. Once in despair, the woman left in hope, about to find an identity and purpose bigger than this world can give. Amen and amen. Guys, if we claim that we are children of God, then God is with us. God has a purpose for us. God would give meaning to our life, like this woman we're talking. Sabi niya, worthless yung life niya kasi wala siyang anak. But God will use people like them to glorify God. So sabi niya, di ba? I wanted to serve God because of your inspiration. Kapatid, if you are like this, if you are in this situation, don't worry. God loves you so much. God created you in His image. And if you claim that you have God and accepted Him as His personal Savior and Lord, I am sure God will do something in order to inspire you, in order to make your life useful for His greater glory. Kaya, let's give our life to God. Okay, guys, let's proceed to the two question. Is there someone in despair whom you can affirm as wonderfully made today? Yes, I have a lot of people around me like this, no? Sa school, marami sila. Marami sila. Kaya praise God for how God used me to inspire them as a guidance counselor, because I have been a guidance counselor since 1982. Nag-stop lang ako nung 2018 ata. Yeah, 2018 or 2019, something like that. But still, there are people coming near me for counseling. Second question, with whom can you share the offer of becoming a child of God? Abangan ko pa yan. Kaya guys, if there is an opportunity for you to share God's word, do not neglect it, no? Share God's word. Share God's word to that person. Lalo-lalo na sa pamilya natin, because hindi natin gusto na tayo na mapunta sa langit, but we also wanted to have our family members to be with us in heaven someday. Akya says na pray, Father, life in all its fullness is yours alone to give. We open our hands to accept it. Amen and amen. Yes, guys, we are children of God. Amen. God bless us all, guys, because I know God shall bless us 10 times better This is again Mr. Rich TV. Kita-kita tayo muli at hanggang sa muli. Paalam!